I'd like to introduce our fantastic minister, the Honourable Peter Chandler MLA, to come and launch Music for Life for us. Thanks, Minister.
It's great to be here this morning to officially launch the Music for Life program. Music for Life is a Department of Education initiative working to improve health and education outcomes for remote Indigenous students. Music for Life is a 5-day program, twice a year, involving the whole school, culminating in a community. Students participate and learn skills in singing, dancing, drumming, ukulele, my favourite, songwriting, and healthy lifestyle activities such as cooking and fishing. A Music for Life team typically consists of a community engagement officer, a Department of Education music teacher, and a visiting artist in residence. Local teachers and musicians also are encouraged to participate. In the words of our beloved Mr. Yunupingu, song is embedded into the Aboriginal psyche and worldview. Music is a language common to all cultures and can help support mutual understanding and progress in our communities. There is also well-established evidence that music education supports improved social, emotional, and economic outcomes for students. This is a practical and timely partnership, a model of service delivery based on the evidence of what works in remote schools over many years of engagement in Northern Territory schools by the Northern Territory Music School and the Jimmy Little Foundation. The program supports the Department of Education's strategic commitment to build productive partnerships. It is jointly funded by the Northern Territory Government, the Australian Government, and the Jimmy Little Foundation. Trial programs have been conducted successfully in 4 remote communities, Wallace Rockhole, Mutajulu, Millingimby, and Ramajini. 2 further workshops are planned for Alakaran and Evanara in Auckland. The program is supported with multimedia and curriculum by BAMP TV across the Northern Territory, another Department of Education educational program supporting students and engagement and wellbeing. Planning is underway for Music for Life workshops in a further 16 remote schools in 2015. I welcome that. This is a program with capacity for more partners from all sectors. Over time, further contributing partners may be invited to participate. Thank you all for attending today. I'm very proud to launch the Music for Life program in the Northern Territory.